48 students who completed their education at FWCS Career Academy signed letters of intent with employers today. The event is part of Career Technical Education Awareness Month in Northeast Indiana. It was designated by Northeast Indiana Works and the Northeast Indiana Regional Partnership.
I started cosmetology school my junior year, and I'm just now finishing, so I'm going to work full-time at Optimistic Enterprise.
Similar events are being held throughout the region this month.